then you know page composition and how to break down the figure. I mean, you kind of already got 90% of what comic illustration is all about. I mean, that's just part of it.